Made into a state later. And so at one point in 1905, this was going to be the state of Sequoia, and this was going to be the state of Oklahoma. And think about that, we'd have a state of Sequoia that was all Indians. How different history would be. But still, they decided that they couldn't let that happen, so they combined them together. And so now that's the state of Oklahoma. And I gotta point out one thing that's really annoying to me. You order these maps from a historic center, and you spend a lot of money and time putting it on wood, and then you realize that one is at a 1 to 30 scale, and one's at a 1 to 35, so they don't really fit perfectly. Okay, now we're gonna have a cooking show. Can you hear this okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
A little bit up? Now this is how you make Oklahoma pie. Has anyone here ever had Frito-Chili corn pie? Now, okay, I see one person. Okay, this is nothing like that. So. Again, like I said before, the ingredients are a little bit messed up. We had no flour at home, and so I had to use masa harina, so a cup of flour instead of masa harina. Although this might be appropriate, there's a lot of, near Mexico, there's a big Hispanic culture there. A couple of eggs, can you see it okay? Another thing that I forgot to bring was a mixer, so don't use your hands, use it. Some water. A little bit of salt. And this is the special ingredient. This is Oklahoma dirt. Oklahoma actually means red land. So the soil there is really clay and really thick with red. So you just get a little bit of this, not much. Cowboys. So you throw some of those.
Camera.
Last video.
Oh, thank you. What are you doing? Okay, and then I wanted to use Indians, but I don't feel comfortable using those little figurines. I don't know. So I went to the store and they had these cats. I'm afraid I don't want to imply anything, so I'm going to use these cats to represent the Indians, but don't, I'm not meaning anything by doing that. Add a little more water. It's got to be kind of, you know, a nice pasty. Now, if you ever make dough, you know what to look for. And I also forgot to bring the pan, so I'm just going to dump it. It is reversed. Look, that looks like Oklahoma, but that doesn't. Hold on.